one day, James was pulling a train. He was going well. As the troublesome truck started pushing him. Oh no! They were pushing him so fast that he couldn't stop. Oh no, I want to stop. Go on, go. No, 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 answered the trucks. Go on, go on. The troublesome trucks were laughing and rattling behind James. Stop pushing, stop pushing. But the trucks took no notice. Go on, go on. I giggled in a silly way. Oh no, cried. Meanwhile, Edward was going onto the turntable. He saw James and gasped. Oh no. Edward knew what he had to do. He stayed onto the turntable until James could stop and shut his eyes. James crashed straight into Edward and derailed. And then Edward had come off the rails after James bumped into him. Why did you help me, Edward? Well, because you were going so fast, I decided to stay on the turntable so you can stop. And thanks for your help, Edward. But I guess both you and James need to be taken to the works for repairs. Soon, an engine pulled the troublesome trucks away. Edward was lifted by Rocky and the breakdown crane, and Mike pulled James back, and the engine pulled James back onto the rails.
Thanks. My name is Mike. Oh, hello, Mike.
And soon, Thomas brought James to the works.
That was a terrible crash. We really need to bring you to the works.
Thanks, Thomas.
Well, Thomas, I guess you'll have to do James's work. And another engine will be doing Edward's work. As well as your own work. Who will be the new engine? You'll find out.